With my partners Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso. Happy New Year from all of us at EA Sports. This one should be a fun game to watch. And here come the Monarchs. Fans on both sides think their team is going to win this thing. What's your prediction, Kirk?
There's no question who I'm buying in this one. I really believe that these guys are coming to it.
Okay, let's send it down to our head referee for today's game and the coin toss. Like they're ready for the kickoff. Short kickoff. Number 32 fields it at the 11. Can't wrap him up. Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today as he comes out of the field for the first time. Well, folks, if you like defensive battles, you might want to shut this one off right now because this quarterback should lead his team to a whole bunch of points today.
This quarterback is always looking to make a play. I'm sure the defensive coordinator had a few sleepless nights this week trying to figure out how to stop this kid.
Oh, yeah, Coach. Expect this offense to go to the air early and often. I see no reason why he can't have a huge day.
The Nittany Lions are lining up with three receivers. Play, break one, and down he goes at the 40-yard line. Number 25 gains about 4 yards on the play. That'll bring up third down. Third and two, all on their own 40. The Nittany Lions go with the I formation. They'll run for the first on third and short. Rush tackles him at midfield. And they get a nice gain on third down.
Remember when we talked to the coach? He mentioned that he wanted to run the ball against this defense. And he felt that he may have some success. Well, they had some success on that play.
First down, 10 to go. The defense sets up in the dime. Play fake. comes across the middle. Someone got a hand on it. Number 41 was the intended target on the play, so that'll make it second down. It's second and 10, ball on the 50. The Nittany Lions come out showing three wide. Steps up in the pocket, and now the ball is loose. Defense says they've got it, and they do. Good hustle there by the D lineman.
He saw the ball pop out and just went after it. Nice hustle.
It sure was. It's often an overused term when referring to defensive linemen. That's what they mean when they talk about a guy has a motor that's running. He never quit, and he played to the whistle.
Four wide. Gives it to the back. Makes the move. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. From the 42-yard line. Second and 7. Ace backfield. Justice on the inside handoff. And they make the stop at the 34-yard line. That's good for a first down, guys.
Excellent job here by the ball carrier to split that tackle on the backfield and get to the first down marker.
First and 10. Ball on the 34. Four wide receivers in the formation. Justin, again, can't wrap him up. They'll bring him down at the 29-yard line. Justice gains about 5 yards on the run. From the 29-yard line, we've got a second and 5. Ace backfield. Back to pass. He's going right, and it's the senior. He's taken down at the 17-yard line. The defense looked a little lost on that one, Kirk.
Yeah, they did, Brad. Nice recognition here by the quarterback to see that confusion and then take advantage of it.
They're in the red zone. They come out with four wideouts. They give to the tailback. Get past the tackler. Brought down at the 12-yard line. Carter looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play.
Trust me, this young man is not going to let these trainers keep him out of the football game. He's as tough as they come, and he'll be back today.
From the 12-yard line, second and 5 coming up here. Justice lines up as a single back. And he's tackled at the 4-yard line. So his fifth run of the drive goes for another first down.
This offense is running the ball very effectively on this drive.
And they will continue to go to the ground as long as this defense can't stop them, Kirk.
Gives to the tailback.
They sure shut down the halfback on that play.
Boy, they were in the backfield in a hurry. The back just had no space to run the football.
Here they are in the red zone. These numbers tell a story of success.
Well, once they get down here, you can count on one thing. They're going to put points up on the board.
Allen drops to throw. Fires! That was a sharp pass that found the wide receiver for a score.
This kid is going to do some damage. His pocket presence is exceptional. He's got a good arm.
What I'm impressed with is the guy's decision making.
They'll try to tack on the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks off. Number 83 fields it at the three. I don't think we'll see this offense get into a similar situation this time.
So you think they'll convert on fourth down if they go for it again?
Hey, why not? If you're having to go for it on fourth down a lot, you're not doing so hot, sweetheart.
First down. The defense is looking for the pass as they bring out their dime package. Looking to throw. He unloads it. They can't connect. Incomplete.
It's going to go down as a drop, my friend.
A very frustrating drop. I like the play call. I like the pass even more, but it really doesn't matter if the receiver can't bring it in.
The Nittany Lions line up in an I formation. Drops back to pay. Let's it go. Number four with the interception. Wiggins with the tackle at the 16-yard line.
Big surprise there, Kirk. Look who came away with the interception.
Big surprise. He's been doing it all year. In fact, that's his seventh interception on the season.
This kid has had a very good season. I mean, if he wasn't on the field, then this would be an entirely different team. What a great athlete he is.
We'll see if they can get it in as they start this drive in the red zone. The Nittany Lions bring in their dime package. Oh, Duke. He's taken down at the 7. 9-yard pickup. The pressure turns up when you're this close to the goal line. Let's take a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, the deodorant for the experienced man. He'll keep it on the ground again. And it pays off. Touchdown. And he's got it.
There have been some great backs in the play college football, but in the history of the sport, no one has ever rushed for this many touchdowns in 1 year. Congratulations.
It's been a team effort all year. And he wanted to emphasize that he wouldn't be breaking his record if he didn't have those big offensive linemen blocking for him. He said that this record was for those guys. That's a true teammate.
So the kicker lines up for the PAT. And he converts the extra point. Fuller looks ready to kick this one off. It off. Number 32 fields it at the 3. Their last drive ended when they decided to try for it on fourth down and were turned away by the defense. They'll go to work at the 20. This defense is in the dime. Play action. Steps up. He throws right. And that one's incomplete. He's unable to hit his receiver. He overthrew it.
Yeah, and that's a throw he should make every single time.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 20. The Nittany Lions line up with a single set backfield. He drops back. He passes it. It's complete. Whoa, he just took a lick. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
They come out in a goal line set. There's the play fake. Down the middle. Incomplete pass.
Not much you can do there, Coach.
Nope. Not much at all. It's not easy hanging on to the football when there's another guy coming at you. Those are going to be dropped more times than not.
Penn State ready to put this one away. Number 49 awaits the snap. He punts it. Number four fields it to 41. Hardly tough sledding for this offense that last drive as they took it in for 6.
Well, look no further than the guys up front. They created some huge holes to run through.
They'll go to work at the 44. The Nittany Lions line up in a nickelback. Get past the tackler. down he goes at the 44-yard line. He's getting revved up for a run with history.
And I'm sure he's getting a little nervous down there. Only a few more carries, and he's going to have more rushing yards this season than any other back in the history of college football.
This is going to be just a remarkable accomplishment. To have this kind of season, rushing the football is absolutely amazing. They'll be talking about this kid for a long, long time.
Here's the try for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Fields it at the two. The offense gets ready to start a new drive as they just couldn't get anything going on their last possession, going three and out. They'll start at the 24-yard line. Ace backfield. Drop back to pass. He's got to throw in a hurry. What a collision! Penn State calls a timeout, and they've got two remaining. From their own 20-yard line, second and 14. The Nittany Lions are lining up with three receivers. Across the middle. Intercepted. Gets the tackle. And that's the second interception of the game by this defense.
These guys are all over the field. It seems like wherever the quarterback throws the ball, there's a defender sitting right there.
They'll take over at the 40. Justice alone in the backfield. Now with the give. Here he goes. The 10. And he will score. So the kicking team will line up for the point after. And he converts the extra point. Fuller, ready to kick. Off. Number 83 fields it at the two. He sheds it. And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession. They'll set up shop at the 25-yard line. The Nittany Lions come out in the shotgun. Down, look at the throw. Waits till the last moment. They can't connect. Incomplete. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
He sure did, but somehow he got rid of the football.
Number 25 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. He drops back. Number seven passes that close to being intercepted.
Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
So that'll make it third down. Third down and 10 coming up. Ball in the 25. They back off in coverage. Back to pass. In as he throws, and it's knocked away. Not on target at all this drive, guys. The Nittany Lions line up the punt. Number 49 is waiting for the snap. Number 49 punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Number 4 takes it at the 49. They get the ball back after a touchdown in their last possession.
And the reason why they scored last time is because of the way they ran the football.
Yeah, you're right, Lee. They drove almost the length of the field. Let's see if they can put some more points up on the board.
Justice, the lone back. Look at the throw. He's looking. He's looking for his man. The ball is tipped.
Everyone had a shot at catching that pass.
Especially the guys on defense. There was no one open, and he threw it in there anyway.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball right around midfield. Play action. Looks. Throws it out there. Complete. What a catch. And he's all the way down to the 20-yard line. This quarterback doesn't seem to be having any trouble with the zone, does he?
He recognized the receiver was behind the coverage, and he found him in a perfect strike. Nice passing. First down.
And we take a quick look at the stats from inside the 20-yard line. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone. Experience is everything. The Nittany Lions bring in the nickel package. Williams tackles him at the 19-yard line. And not much going on that run.
Yeah, not much is right. He didn't get the first down, didn't get out of bounds, and now the clock is a factor.
Allen with four wide receivers. Duke moves, and they make the stop at the 14. 4, maybe 5 yards on the run. Justice, alone in the backfield. He's taken down at the 13. Justice picks up a yard on the play. This isn't much more than an extra point. They're already up big, and this could make the lead bigger. The kick is up, and he's got it. Needs a good bounce for a possible recovery here. Here goes nothing.